prediabetes, it's kind of a precursor that can lead into diabetes. And it's one of those things where we need to make some changes early on itself, prevent things like diabetes and, you know, all the other comorbidities that come with it. The understanding of an A1C is how much sugar binds to a red blood cell. And so the A1C cutoff for diabetes is 6.5%. The A1C cutoff for prediabetes is 5.7. So we have studies showing that if you have an A1C more than 5.7, you need to start making some changes, as that's a diagnosis of prediabetes, to prevent the progression into diabetes. If you're diagnosing the prediabetic stage, you can actually start these interventions early and hopefully, you know, prevent getting diabetes. There's so many things that go into lifestyle changes, whether it's diet or exercise, which, let's all be clear, that is the bedrock of everything that we do for chronic disease management. To lose weight, we cut down what we eat. That's what the studies have shown. To maintain weight loss, it's exercise. The best diet is the one that works for you, you know. And this is backed by the studies that we see. So, you know, none of the diets work at 2 years if you also don't have exercise. We already know that. We also know that the best diet is the one that you can stick to. For the exercise guidelines, which is 150 minutes a week of exercise, aerobic exercise a week, it can be split however you want to. It does not have to be half an hour, 5 days a week. Again, tailor it to your lifestyle. But there's so many factors that play into diet and exercise as itself, where hopefully just part of it is the actual component of what you're eating. It's timing of meals, it's ability to get foods, it's stress levels, and also do not have a fear of failure. Just like any chronic disease, you know, weight, diabetes, high blood pressure, they can come and go. As long as you have the understanding that all of these are chronic conditions and all of these can be helped when they raise their head, but then you can go back down when they're back to normal. But if it raises their head again, that we're always there to help you and kind of make sure that we set you up for success in the long run, because that is the goal here, success in the long run.